Welcome to the Best of Both Worlds. I mean, Best of Show. I'm Hannah Montana.
And I'm Miley Cyrus. You know what, Hannah? Nobody's perfect, especially when we mess up our anchor clips.
Let's go check out some of our anchor bloopers.
And I'm Abby Tate. Welcome back to this week's edition.
And I'm Paris Slayman. And Mr. Oh, no, 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 no.
Peace out, team. Love!
THS Theater is putting on... Let me throw it on. What's wrong?
For... Okay, let's go. Let's go again. I need to lay out here in 10 minutes.
I know.
All right.
The Olympics.
Okay.
Go ahead and sit down and we'll start.
I couldn't. My word.
I just can't do it.
Summer.
Oh my gosh, my dad's calling me.
Billy Ray?
Yeah, I gotta go.
What?
Okay, ready? Have you ever heard of...
Wait.
Or private
Looks like the was students are excited.
Huh? This class is... Have you ever heard of Hosa?
Morgan, I swear. I'm gonna do the same thing to you that I said a lot.
Wait, be like, I'm Abigail.
Yeah, and I'll be like, I'm Morgan. Yeah!
Okay.
I'm so sorry.
Wait, our very own Tupelo baseball team. The game will be played on Friday, June 7th on the campus of...
And I hope the weather's good for when you're pumping up the party tomorrow.
Only if the weather girls had the nerve to get it right.
Let's go take a look at our meteorologist mess-ups.
They head to South Panola.
Summer!
What? No!
Oh, it was so good!
Oh.
I'm gone!
Every day next week.
That was okay. Okay.
It's gonna continue to rain next week.
And so what?
That was six with.
I'm sorry.
Around it'll be rainy with a 60% chance of weather.
When you leave this house, Like, can I say this? Okay.
So we're live from the CMAs, and it's about to get crazy out here with some awards. Wait, my agent's calling me.
Looks like I'm giving this award out alone. Here's our class awards. The funniest goes to... Summer Bryan.
And she said no, so I left her. Well, I'm back, and this next award goes to the most likely to work at WTVA. This award goes to Lucy Dexter.
She always dresses cute. The Best Dressed Award goes to... Anna Grace Watts.
The Most Athletic Award goes to... Paris Layman. But too bad she's not with us right now. She's practicing.
Most likely to succeed is... Avery Tate.
And the most friendliest goes to Abigail Henderson.
The most talented is Morgan Robbins. Oh my gosh, my dad's calling me.
Billy Ray?
Yeah, he's got the horses in the back. I gotta go.
I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached. Head is matted black. Got the bushes black to match.
The most improved in our class goes to Liza Claire Haynes.
Well, I just got done riding blue jeans. This last award goes to best personality. Olivia Hastings.
Oh,
this concludes our best of show.
See you next year.